Roby Coleman knew that he got away with one there. CeCe, did the referees cost the Saints a chance at the Super Bowl?
Well, I mean, it's fairly obvious it's a pass interference. The pass interference on that, when the wide receiver cannot make a play on the football, you have to be able to call it.
Of course that should have been pass interference.
That referee is in that position to make that football call.
Historically, it has to be one of the worst calls that wasn't made.
When the Saints threw the ball, got around on the lawn, no ref, no call. So what you telling me, no gumbo, when the bowl get a real fake news, now ain't how we roll. Now they got me feeling like this Super Bowl got stole. Yeah, they got me feeling like this Super Bowl got stole. Say they got me feeling like this Super Bowl got stole. Say they got me feeling like this Super Bowl got stole. Pass interference, just call the timeout. Who that, we were cheated, no doubt. Don't be acting stupid, you know why we acting hot. Politicians and presidents said you know what we about. Call a commissioner, tell him, come and take a bow. You can chew me the fingers until you straight in this house. I'm calling it like I see the person on file. Throw the whistle, take it, need somebody call time out.
There's no question that it was a highway robbery here. The reality of the situation is that he was mugged. The ball was about 4 yards away when he got hit. It was clearly pass interference. How did they miss it, right?
Here's a few words you might need to review. Got a bowl full of soup, ain't no season in the room. In my Stephen A. voice, you can't handle the truth. Ain't no handling me, cause I'm handling you. When it comes to mistakes, I know I done made a few. But you had evidence and they gave you the proof. How you gonna ignore regulation and rules? I'm a fan and you try to play me for the fool. I saw when it happened, helmet to helmet. Trying to tell me the camera was failing. So now my screws wasn't up stuck in my feelings. Legalizing robbery case to 11. Karma is a bitch with a pray for forgiveness. Karma is a bitch with a pray for forgiveness. Really, there's some cheaters pretend to be witness. Really, there's some cheaters pretend to be witness.
And to hell with all that, man. What's responsible for this game is solely on the referees. This is unacceptable. And I know you guys just discussed it. And I know you both had your piece on this. But to talk about Sean Payton or even Drew Brees, the Saints won the game, right? The Saints won the game. It's over. You make the correct call, the clock has run out, the game is over. And I'm not, we have all agreed. I've heard you guys, I watched the segment, it's egregious, it's over the top. I don't want to hear about Drew Brees. He did enough to win the game, Max. I don't want to hear about Sean Payton, Steve May. He did enough to win the game. Everybody did enough to win the game, except the referee. Saints fans ought to be in total protest right now.
What about the missed face mask on the previous possession from the ref? It was a blatant face mask. I saw it when it happened. Naked eye on my couch. It would have put him first and goal.
I listened to you. You recognize it's not as obvious a call and not as high leverage as a moment. I heard your exact words, right. And that's the case. But there are going to be calls. But Max, there are calls in the game. There's no doubt calls go both ways for teams.
Okay.
But this one decided the game single-handed.
It was a higher leverage moment-blown call.